Welcome. I'm Chaplain Joe Hart, Director of Spiritual Support Services here at GBMC. What I'm introducing to all of you today is a new series that during this time of pandemic and when life is just so different, we here in Spiritual Support Services want to offer a series to you called Chapel Chat. We believe it's something we can connect with you on personally. Even though we're not in person, we can share in personal distancing and still feel connected. At a time when there's so much going on in our world in a way that many ways we're not sure, we hope this series will help you feel more secure, connected, and renewed in your purpose in caring for our community. No matter what your role is within our healthcare world, you are all important. You are all essential. And we value everything that you do in the care of our patients and families, as well as we strive to with each other. Even though we find ourselves in unprecedented times, the encouragement and strength that we can gain from each other is certainly important for us as we move forward. And so I offer you a word of encouragement and encourage you to tune in to our segments as we move forward in this Chapel Chat experience. Thank you.